Here in Detroit, a city of war. On the city's west side, a 150-block area is off limits to everybody. U.S. Army paratroopers, National Guardsmen, state and local police are continuing the fight against a handful of snipers.